The KRRAS MB8 Series 210-ton 3200mm CNC press brake uses the DELEM DA66T controller that supports 3D graphics, which can easily control the servo drives of the X, R, and Z axes in a minimalist way. Rigid machine frame, perfect design, high efficiency, a variety of supporting tooling and mold solutions, top CE safety standards and pleasing prices make it far ahead among similar products. DELEM DA66T controller, matched with the corresponding servo drive system to control the X, R, and Z axes, can control the back gauge with high precision. At the same time, it also supports 2D graphics programming and 3D perspective switching, making the control of the press brake easier. The circuit system of the whole machine uses French Schneider Electric accessories, which not only ensures the safe and stable operation of the machine, but also extends the service life of the machine. The crowning system uses a fully automatic mechanical crowning that can be fully controlled by the DELEM controller. The combination of standard tooling and single V acute angle molds allows you to be more comfortable during bending operations. Slider position signal is feedback to controller by Spain Fager grading ruler, then the CNC controller adjusts the amount of fuel tank by changing the synchronous valve opening size, then control the slider movement. The quick clamp tool is easy to use and can quickly and easily change the tooling. When bending larger plates, the liftable front support bracket can effectively help you. Relying on the main motor of Germany Siemens, this press brake provides strong power support and long life, with lower noise and energy consumption, and is more environmentally friendly. The German Rexroth fully closed-loop electrohydraulic servo high-frequency synchronous control system is adopted to ensure that the machine tool has high stability and high precision in the process of high-speed operation. The X-axis, Z-axis and back gauge all use Hywin linear guides and ball screws to further improve bending accuracy. Relying on the powerful functions of the DELEM DA66T controller and the drive of the servo motor, the Z1 and Z2 axes can move freely to meet some special bending requirements. The back gauge of the X2 axis can be controlled independently, which makes it possible for us to bend some special workpieces. We only need to set the offset value relative to the X1 axis in the panel of the DELEM DA66T controller, and it will adjust itself. If we reset the offset value to 0, it will automatically return to its original position and continue to work synchronously with the X1 axis. Korean Kakin's foot switches have longer use time and safer protection. In terms of programming, the DELEM DA66T controller supports 2D graphic touch programming. We only need to set the shape and parameters of the workpiece like a drawing. And then select the corresponding tooling and mold to allow the CNC controller to automatically calculate the bending process. After the calculation is completed, we can also switch to the 3D graphics interface to view the bending steps. We can check every step of the process to check for possible errors during the bending process and make corrections. If the bending sequence calculated by the CNC controller is wrong, we can also manually adjust the correct bending sequence. Finally, we conduct a complete inspection again. After confirming that it is correct, we can enter the bending operation process. The bending operation process is simple and fast. We only need to follow the set bending procedure. In addition, the entire bending machine has a solid body structure. The thicknesses of its front panel, body side panels, and sliders are 125mm, 70mm, and 80mm respectively. The thick plate structure enables the machine to perform various bending operations without causing fuselage deformation and other effects. If you are interested in our videos, you can subscribe to our channel. If you want to buy our press brake, you are welcome to contact us at any time or visit our website, www.krras.com. Thanks for watching.